house, living with a friend of mine, as well as my son. We currently do not have a bed. We've been sleeping on an air mattress.
Soy chofer, manejo para una compañía de taxis, trabajo en la noche.
I recently had to drop out of school because I didn't have reliable transportation.